East Asian societies believe in good governance. We as human beings have human rights. We also have human responsibilities. And the West has been reluctant to talk about responsibilities. They only speak about human rights.
我们是不是可以认为有一场新的文明的冲突即将发生？
If the Western states can start learning from Asia, then there will not be a clash of civilization.
如果美国的疫情得不到控制的话，可不可以认为这是美国时代终结的前兆呢？
个人认为，我们进入后美国时代，这个已经进入了。中国是联合国的创始国之一，我们强调以联合国为中心的世界秩序，而不是美国人讲的这个少数他自己维护的那个所谓规则和秩序。